if you're talking about passive income, if you're talking about money in general, to create money, you have to put in value, right? That's just a principle. You can almost think of it like a law of physics, right? In order to get passive income, then you have to put in an immense amount, not just effort and money and time, immense amount of money, effort and time in order to create that passive stream of income.